The tent has been stolen from a tent revival in Sequatchie County. A local pastor with Messiah Bondservant Ministries has been hosting a revival in the Whitwell area for the last week. But on Monday, someone took off with a $3,000 tent. Crosses, chairs, and a podium were knocked over, and Bibles were left on the ground, and hundreds of dollars in cables, rope, and lighting were taken. Pastor William Dick says the group started getting threats a day after the revival started in the Cartwright neighborhood. The pastor says he's praying for the thief and that they'll continue to have the tent revival, just without the tent.